Alright, so hello everyone. I decided to go further in Nostalgia Land and play some Parasite Eve. Ah, sorry about that, had a little bit of a cough. So this is a classical survival horror game from PlayStation 1 era. And I actually do have quite a lot of fond memories about it, even though it was definitely not something to play as a kid, you know? Okay, let me actually... it seems like my controller isn't working for whatever reason. Oh, hi Chinpo. How are you doing? I'm just starting out, and it seems like my controller isn't responsive for whatever reason. Which is a shame, to be honest. Let me just restart my emulator. Yeah, I've just decided to go and remember one game from my childhood, you know? So let me see. Just one moment, need to configure my controller. Okay, it should be X input. The first port. So that's kind of weird, to be honest. Okay, let me see if that maybe fixed it. Yeah, sure. I will actually play it after the stream. Let me just see what I can do with this controller. Sorry about that sound. Controller 1 was removed or lost connection. So I can continue, but I cannot. It's kind of weird. Oh. It's just the left stick, not the D-pad. Okay. Yeah, it's been quite a while since I played it, so... What time? I think I'm gonna stream for about 2 to 3 hours, and then I will be all up in that game. So let's see. Oh, it's actually a cutscene. I cannot skip it, I believe. So, fair warning, it's quite a gruesome game, to be honest. It has some shocking scenes in terms of body horror. But, you know, it's just Square Enix trying to make a survival horror, and they did it very well, to be honest. And my model actually can wink now. Which is quite good. It has separate eye tracking for each eye. So when I blink, it's separate. And I can actually close each of my eyes. Which I couldn't do before. It might be a bit funky because of my camera, but we'll see about it. Okay, so we... Oh, what's her name? By the way. Yeah, you can see my left eye is a bit funky. What's wrong? You're the one who wanted to come to the opera. I believe it's Aya or something similar. Yeah, Aya. Aya Brea. Age 25, and she's a New York City Police Department officer. Yeah, I'm just gonna go with this name, because why not? Oh, yeah, sounds nice. I don't know, I just... You're right, I'll try to have more fun. So we go on a date. And the date doesn't go that well, to be honest. But more of that. So not up. Hey, aren't you glad you decided to go out with me? I even had my dad get the best seats for us tonight. So lighten up, we're gonna have a great time, you'll see. Okay, so we can actually move on the left stick, but not on the D-pad. Okay, and the menu also uses a left stick, which is quite inconvenient, but what can you do? So we actually got a handgun and a club, because we are a police officer after all, a bulletproof vest as well. Let's see. Some ammo crates and some medicine as well. So let me just see about some controls. Okay, so triangle is inventory. And we'll see about everything else a bit later on. So I believe you can just go for it. Let's see, it's square button to interact. Oh, so here comes the first pretty shocking scene, to be honest. Let me also see if game volume is alright. It should be getting a bit louder now. Okay. So I'm not gonna read it out loud, because, well, subtitles are right here. And I'd rather talk about the game than the cutscene. It's just an opera. So I'm not sure if we can actually maybe skip it. Okay, let me see if that pauses it. Yeah, I don't think I can skip it, to be honest. Okay, I do believe here comes her part. Oh yes. Let me actually make it a bit louder. It should be alright. So here comes the shocking part. I do believe the game was actually banned in some countries because of this scene. And amongst others as well. It's kind of funny to see such graphics. It looked pretty real on PlayStation 1. Yeah, the game audio seems to be alright. Not too loud. Not too low. So this is a antagonist, you could say. The main antagonist. Whom we're gonna chase throughout this game. Sorry, just had to adjust my chair a little bit. I like how he was unaffected. She just... Okay. So let's see, can I take aim? Oh yeah, this is a turn-based battle system, so I cannot actually take aim in this mode. I do believe it's turn-based. Let's see. Freeze NIPD. There's only one who seems to be fine. Yeah, I wonder why that is. What? He should be awakening soon. There's actually a book based... this game is actually based on a book, I believe. Okay, what are you talking about? Your cells are trying to communicate. They're calling out... Okay, so here's the first battle. It's actually seems to be real time, not turn based. It's just... Okay, let me actually remember how this is done. Okay, so circle in order to aim. And you can see our effective range in this sort of sphere. Okay, it's actually X button to aim. Okay. An X button to shoot. Oh, that was quite something. Okay, let's see. Yeah, we need to have energy in order to use any action. And we use energy to shoot and do other stuff. So for now we can only shoot, I believe. I don't think we can actually use any skills at the moment, but let me check. Oh, we can actually heal, okay. Shouldn't take too long. Yeah, that seems to do it. So they actually go away back. I do believe it's human experimentation on children, nonetheless. And that's just her memory coming up. Alright, so now we need to chase her, I believe. So, did she go this way? No. Okay. Let's see. She might have gone this way. Not sure where to go, to be honest. It's been a while since I played the game. Okay, so not here. Let me see, maybe I can go back to where I came from? Yeah, seems like it. Oh yeah, that is quite... that was quite something when I was a kid. It's one of my favorite games. Okay, let's see. I do believe we need to just maybe go outside. Been quite a while since I played it. Oh, there's a burned body here and here as well. Quite a lot of them, actually. Yeah, I don't actually remember going this way, to be honest. So we might need to head back. Let's see. Yeah, there's no car here. Oh, sorry, I have a bit of cough. So I will actually attempt to make it as far in this game as possible. Not sure how long it might take though. Okay, so she might have gone this way. Let's see. Nope. Okay, I feel kind of stupid because I don't actually remember where we need to go. And I seem to be going in circles at the moment. Can't really interact with anything. Yeah, quite a lot of dialogue, cutscenes and all that. So let me actually see, where do we need to go? Is it not here? Okay, give me a moment, I will Google that really quickly. Okay, so let's see. There's a walkthrough on IGN. I do believe we had game journalism back then, which actually helped quite a lot. Not so much these days. Okay, so there's a bunch of stuff about characters and all that. Okay. Okay, so in the background of the stage there is a big hole. How did I not notice that? Yeah, it's quite a dark one. I mean, all that, all them charmed bodies and all that. And also that scene with mutating red, it's... It was quite horrifying. So let's see, maybe this way? Yeah, seems to be this way. I know she's down there. Sounds like my backup arrived. So let's actually go for this chest first. Medicine, okay. Now we can actually jump down. I wonder if we could use that backup though. That scene was more cursed to me, yeah. That red scene is just... Wah. Are you alone? It's dangerous here, you should go. I don't actually remember much of the game, to be honest. It's been quite a while. That girl? It couldn't be... So let's actually see, that room is locked, as is customary in on PlayStation 1, each survival horror. Each door is locked at one point or another. Oh, so here it comes. Okay, that might be a bit loud, let me see. Actually seems to be fine for now. Oh, if they ever remake the game, it would be quite horrifying. I mean, even this scene is quite graphic on PlayStation 1. And they haven't had much in terms of graphical power back then. Okay, so let's see. Yeah, we can just shoot it, I believe. We need to avoid this finish. Fireballs, or whatever they are. Okay, we actually don't have that much HP. Oh, and we need to reload our gun as well. Seems like. Okay, I actually had to refocus my game window. So let's see. Can I use an ammo crate? Oh, we don't actually have any more ammo. We only have a healing power, so I might wanna switch weaponry. Okay. Aha! Okay, that was actually good. Alright, so let's take everything we can and exit. Jesus, did Eve do that to the rat? What is going on here? There are so much questions for now. Ah, that's quite gruesome. Get some medicine. Can we actually open up all of them? Seems like it. I do kinda expect a jump scare. Oh, that one is actually alive, Jesus Christ. Still alive? Hold on, let me call the paramedics. I don't believe paramedics can do much in this situation. Yeah, she's definitely a monster. I mean, the main actress? She probably got Suzanne too, you'll have to stop her. No, please wake up. Oh my god. Okay. So that happened. See if we can open this one. Yeah, I wouldn't actually like to have paramedics here. It's better to just let them go, in my opinion. I mean, at this point, they kinda dead already, yeah. Oh, we actually have a clown here. Take everything, it's all on the counter. Ouch, he thinks we're robbing him, but we're actually a police officer. I was just getting ready. Oh, he doesn't know. Only staff are allowed in here. Yeah, you will have to evacuate, quite possibly. Yeah, alright, see you. Oh, that was that was quick. He probably didn't make it very far. Okay, I cannot actually open any of those, it seems like. Oh, another encounter, I believe. Two of them now, huh? Oh, but we can actually one-shot them. If we hit them, that is. Yeah, we seem to be in need of getting closer. Yeah. Oh, actually a level up. I totally forgot about this system. Okay, and we actually get some handgun ammo now. Okay, let's see. I might wanna switch my weapon back to the handgun. And can I actually reload it as well, maybe? Do I have an ammo crate? Yeah, okay, let's see. Oh, we can only hold 6 bullets. Okay, it's locked. This one's locked as well. This one is open though. Okay, another charred body. Jesus. There's a key here. Can I actually... Okay, it seems to be blocking my way. But we've got the key now, so we might wanna see about the unlocked doors. Okay, so that is probably main actress room. Yeah, that's her diary. That's been her dream. To have a solo concert at the theater in Central Park. Oh, she was taking medications, huh? Oh. Oh, I don't actually remember that scene. We shall see. So they and I are double cast. Oh. Oh, it seems like there are actually two of them. Oh, talk about overwork, huh? Lots of medications, huh? Oh, Jesus, Zayn actually got burned. Another key. So let's see, this one can actually be unlocked. Some ammunition, nice. Can we unlock this one as well, maybe? No. Okay, let's see about this though. Yeah, psychiatry can actually be kinda like that. I don't actually remember the plot that much, to be honest. So it's like playing for the first time. It's quite exciting. Okay, let's see, that door was open before, I believe. Yeah, it had that clown who might have gotten killed here. Let's see. That one was open as well, I believe. Yeah, that's where we opened all the lockers. Oh, another encounter, come on. Yeah, actually, I would like to point out that streaming can be kind of stressful. I used to work 8 hours daily in an office, and I haven't been as much tired as I was from streaming for like 3 hours. It's quite something. Okay, let's see. Thanks to COVID, I can actually work from home now, so I decided to pick up stream. Yeah, definitely. Quite hard on your psyche. Okay, let's see. Yeah, we actually got more HP now. So I do believe we have used one of these doors. Yes, that's the clown. Oh, poor guy. He just wanted to perform. Okay. Sorry, just a moment. I got a phone call. Okay, sorry about that. I'm back. Defense plus one. Let's see, can I keep pausing the game for whatever reason. Okay. Oh, that seems to have been a flat stat boost. That's good. Sorry about that, my friend hasn't... didn't actually hear me the first time. Let's see, the door seems to be... locked, maybe? Okay, I don't actually remember this part. But it seems like we can find something useful in here, maybe? Okay, we got a bird now here as well. A new type of enemy. We can actually shoot both of them in just one turn. Let's see. Okay, so one bullet on this one and one bullet on that one. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, I used to stream for just 1 hour. And I thought anything more would be too exhausting. But I can actually stream for 3 hours now. And I know people who stream for like 12 hours, 9 hours daily. I don't think I'll ever be able to do that, but I'm gonna try to improve as much as possible. I like to just go for 3 hours before work hours and after. Because during work hours I might actually get a notification from work and I would need to pay attention to that. Yeah, definitely. Okay, I'm Melissa. No, I'm Eva. Oh. Greek domination has finally come to an end once and for all. Oh, that one. Oh yeah. How's it loud? Okay. The hunter to be free has finally arrived. Oh, so this is like a boss fight. Yeah. Okay, can we actually... Oh, Jesus! Okay, I keep pausing the game when I want to go for the menu. Okay, let's actually heal. Oh, that's nice. Okay, I actually need to wait before shooting again. She doesn't do that much damage. But we also don't do much damage to her. Okay, I actually need to try dodging that. Let's see. Can I? Oh, I see. Okay, we got her. Looks like we still need some time, okay. Till your mitochondria is completely free. Yeah, so this has like biological fantasy sort of thing. I do believe it's about mitochondria being a separate organism inside the human body. And because it produces energy, the self-combustion and all that happens. That's why they keep getting hot and all that. Yeah, seems like that was human experimentation. I do believe there is more information in a book on which the game is based. I do believe there's also a movie, actually. 100 to be free, okay. can we actually play the piano? I doubt it. But of course, another hole. Kinda reminds me of Silent Hill, to be honest. Might wanna play it as well, eventually. My favorite Silent Hill would probably be either the first one or the second one. Cause I haven't actually played much of the third one and the fourth one. The Silent Hill is quite something. It's one of the best survival horror games. Psychological horror as well. Japanese people actually are very good at psychological and body horror. I mean, just look at this game. Oh, a new enemy, okay. Okay, so we do actually need a full energy bar to use this thing. That frog is kind of funny. Ouch. Okay, let's take care of this one first. Yeah, definitely. I haven't seen anything like that in Western games. Usually it's just people in the Western genre. But Japanese people do like the monsters. Okay, we can actually reload now, I believe. And we need to use a medicine as well. We can actually increase our defense power by one. Let's do... Oh, okay, I will actually need to use it on an item. I wonder if I should do it or not. Let's do it. Okay. I might find another armor here though. No, it's a pistol, okay. See, it's fully loaded. Seems to have 3 shots in one turn. Oh, it's a little girl. Are you okay? Okay, she just goes wherever she pleases. Let's follow her. Yeah, it's basically that. I mean, you got games like Manhunter and all that. I don't actually remember if Manhunter is an American game or not. I haven't played it, to be honest. I just heard quite a lot about it. Okay, let's see. Oh, they actually hit for quite a bunch of damage. Should be able to take care of them, so... Quite a lot of ammo as well. Okay, actually... need to reload. Let's see, it's that gun, I think. Let's use the medicine as well. My sound driver seems to be a little funky. It sometimes loses sound. Okay. So switch and an emergency phone. Let's actually use a phone. Oh, we can save now. That's good. Okay, Okay, let's now press the switch. So this is like a typewriter in Resident Evil games. You can save by using a phone. Okay, I do believe that is another cutscene incoming. Yeah, she's the only one that doesn't self-ignite. I do believe it's because they are related in some way. Maybe sisters. Okay. Yeah, another cutscene. Now this is kinda creepy actually. Some long arms, damn. Oh, hello, Tim Goldfish. I'm going back to PlayStation 1 to do some good old fashioned survival horror. I think I'm gonna stream Silent Hill 1 next. I'm fine. Yeah. I had actually quite a nice stream of Undertale before. But I decided to change the mood a little bit by evening. Okay, so we got another boss, I believe. Let's see. Crocodile, huh? A crocodile in a sewer system. There are two targets? Okay. I see, so we can either hit the tail or the head. Let's go for both. Okay, hitting. Oh. Oh, come on. That's quite terrifying. Yeah, it's either that or this. I do believe we actually need to hit the tail, yeah. Seems to do much more damage. Okay, just a little more. You don't need to heal up though. I could have used a medicine, to be honest. Yeah, he seems to have quite a bunch of health. Okay, seems to be the end of it. Or at least the first stage. Yeah, seems to be a second stage now. He seems to have gotten bigger. And there's only one target now. Okay, we seem to be in effective range. Oh, whoa, come on, that's quite a damaging attack. Should be easy to avoid if you just circle. Yeah, he seems to be shooting in a straight line. Okay, here we go. A level up. Oh, and actually a new bulletproof vest. I actually wasted a defense item on my old vest. That's kind of a shame, but okay. Oh, so we finally made it out. There's a reporter here. Quite a fancy suit, I must say. Carnegie Hall, which has become a scene of complete chaos. Here's a sole survivor, correct? Until now, this combustion theory has been acknowledged only by occult enthusiasts. Okay. Yeah, after such an event, I wouldn't like to give an interview. On Christmas Eve, of all nights, yeah. Okay, so we got quite a nice character here. As you can see, he's... It's quite something. Daniel, okay. Yes. He took care of that reporter in the best way possible. It was really something, yeah. So she was actually on a date, but yeah, it didn't go very well. Cop instinct. Christmas Eve, yeah. Oh, actually I skipped that one, okay. To change the subject. I heard from people how well, but this is one hell of an accident, huh? Mitochondria symbiosis? I was in the hospital. You sleep well, don't blame me after what you've been through tonight. New York City. 6 days that were to become a nightmare for all. Oh yeah, I do believe the game is actually split into 7 days. People will eventually forget and go on with their lives. And that was day one. I will never forget this. It was pure terror, but... It was also 6 days filled with familiar memories. You actually have a Statue of Liberty right here. Okay, so let's see. Day 2, fusion. Yeah, I would like to say my progress. I keep forgetting that I can't use a D-pad. I need to use a left stick to orient. Hey, okay, you ought to be resting. Wish I could, but I'm the only one who knows what happened last night. I've been gathering some information on Melissa. She's got no relatives and no close friends. She was sick, always on some kind of medication. People at the opera said they were amazed she could even stand on stage. Her apartment burned down right after the incident. So we have no info on her medication. What about that combustion? People were actually set on fire. Oh yeah, the police station. The best was to describe it for now. ESP, huh? How are we supposed to deal with something like that? Yeah. Only Aya is capable of getting close. Yeah, let's see. Okay, so that's our boss, I presume. Judge your reports, still hard to believe, but we can't deny all the deaths. We're going to go all out to solve this case, make sure you're well equipped. Okay, we actually got a mod permit. Oh, that music. Let me actually make game audio a bit louder. Or maybe it was actually quite close to speech level before, so I might just keep it that way. Okay, so let's see. I like all the 2D rendering alongside 3D graphics. So let's actually try going here. Okay, what about this room? Alright, seems to be the dressing room. We actually got a vest here. And a kill for poison, I believe. Okay, so not much else to be done here. So let's actually change our vest. As this one seems to be the best for now. Oh, that was actually the exit. Oh. Okay, we aren't out of the building just yet. Don't wanna use that permit. Oh. Yeah, I do believe there's gonna be a monster here eventually. It's gonna be mutating quite like that, yeah. Let's see. Oh, I can't open that for now. Hey, is that good looking? Okay, so he's a replacement for whomever manages all the weaponry. Shotgun, rocket launcher. Yeah, I would like a rocket launcher. Oh, and here comes his boss. It's like, you are the reason why guns won't disappear from this country. Get your ass back to weapon storage. You're far from ready to be handling guns in here. Okay, okay, sheesh. Oh, he totally schooled him. Yeah, I need some equipment. That guy seems to have quite a position on weaponry. It's kind of weird that he actually manages all the guns. Sorry. Okay, this is the most powerful gun I can allow you to have. Oh, an M16? Show me your modification permit. Okay. So which gun? I do believe I wanna modify M16. Let's see. Alright, just wait here. Okay. All set. Just remember, cops own guns for protection. Don't let guns own you. You can use your tool to tune up your guns, rearrange equipment parameters, and add effects to tweak your equipment. Can show you some cool tune-up techniques. can actually modify our weaponry. Okay, let me create that. Using the tool item, you can add or remove parameters. Added effects on your weapon or armor. Create your customized equipment. If you remove an added effect from a weapon or armor, that equipment will disappear. Sorry about that, hiccups. The number of added effects that can be attached to a piece of equipment is determined by the number of slots. You can increase the number of slots by getting equipment modified at the weapons department. So, like we did with M16. Trust me, you can never have too much firepower. Ain't that the truth? Okay. Of course, can't use them without bullets, so you better make sure you always have your club. Just in case, you know? Why don't you leave the stuff you don't need with me? Okay, let's see. Okay, we wanna store some equipment, maybe? Change items, tune up, distribute bonus points. Okay, let's see. Don't need that pistol, I believe. We can actually use ammo crate for M16 as well, can't we? Let's move Roll West here as well. And that one also. Okay, that should... let's actually move this gun as well. Oh, I cannot do it because it's equipped. Okay. Let me just change back M16. Now store that gun. Oh, I didn't mean to reload it. Okay. So we have a lot of inventory space now. That music is quite nice. Alright. Can go this way, but maybe that way? I don't actually want to explore as much as possible. I like that in video games where you have an option to go one way or the other. Okay, let's see. Oh, it might be that dogs are gonna be affected eventually. That sounds kinda terrifying, to be honest. Huh? Addressed personal only, weapons department. Don't we just at the weapons department? Right here? Oh. That might be their storage unit. Is that a kid? Yeah. Oh, that's actually... Yeah, that's his son. Oh, that's kinda cute. Yeah? Oh, tickets. Oh, he's not happy about it. Guess every kid needs a mother. I was raised by my father too after my mother died. Always be grateful for him. Oh yeah, his mother is still alive, okay. So let's see. Seems to be a conference room. Oh, that's rated with 16 viewers, oh thank you so much. Oh, sorry, I didn't catch that nickname. A new follow. Thank you. Jesus, that's quite a lot of people now. I certainly did not expect this to happen. Oh my god. Okay, we do actually need to leave now, I believe. Taco raid. Huh. Okay. So thank you so much for the follow, ex-girly. And Flying Tackle Lord. Flying Tackle Lord, that's quite a nickname. I like it. Okay, so let's actually exit the police station now. Hmm. Oh, we actually get to choose where we go now, I believe. Yeah, and we should be at NIPD, yeah. Yeah, I'm fine today, thank you. Let's go to Carnegie Hall. Hmm, I don't believe we actually have an option here. Okay, let's see, it's actually closed. Hey, you can just come in here, you ain't getting no special treatment. Okay, fine. Can I actually leave? Alright, so we might still need to do something at the police station. Oh, it's a survival horror game. On PlayStation 1, I use an emulator to play it. Yeah, my childhood game, pretty much. I used to play it on PlayStation 1 back in the day. But I haven't got an actual console at the moment, so I have to use an emulator for it. I do own a PlayStation 1 though. Okay, let's see. Do we wanna talk to her maybe? Oh, I skipped quite a bunch of dialogue. What for Ben's custody with Lorraine, his ex-wife? He won't but be in a cop, I doubt if he has time to spend with him. Oh yeah, Captain Beck, I was looking for you. Oh, so we need to go back to our boss. Yeah, it's quite a biological scientific horror. It's based on the idea that mitochondria is a separate organism that can cause self-combustion. Oh, really, B, thank you for the follow. I appreciate each and every one of you people. It's quite an amazing experience to have so many of you here. You are looking for me? Yes. We're having a press conference now, and I want you there too. Me? That's right. You'll be on national television. Oh. I see. But you only answer when I ask. I'm from Russia. Southern part of Russia, actually. The media is just looking for anything to grill us about. It's Moscow time for me, so at the moment it's 7 PM. They may even turn you into a suspect, so you let me do the talking, understood? Yeah, it's based on Tomoko Kuroki from Watamote. Yes, so. Okay, then let's go meet the press. Oh, thank you. Yeah, I can kinda relate to the character quite a lot, so I based my model around her. Oh, yeah, I do also think she's kinda cute. So you're saying this could be the work of a terrorist. That is what we are currently speculating. Mm-hmm. Self-combustion. That was due to a rare, highly flammable chemical which was used to start the fire. So that's the official version. Eastern USA. Oh, nice to meet you, yes. I'm always glad to meet new people. Another question. Oh, I see. Oh, thank you so much. That means quite a lot to me, honestly. Okay. And how did Detective Brea survive without as much of a minor burn? It is a result of her quick thinking and training as an officer. Yeah, let her talk. Oh, so now we talk about mitochondria. Oh, she's gonna go full ham now. According to a report, Melissa Pierce was killed in the fire. Melissa did die, her body had been taken over by this evil. Some kind of alien? Oh yeah, good luck at work. Hope it all goes well. I thought I told you not to say anything, if that is the truth, so... It doesn't make any sense to the press, but... Oh, jeez, he's mad. Oh, that actually sounds like... quite to my left ear. Go here. Okay, let's see. Captain Beck, what meat? You'll have to speak up, yes, what? Alright. Some Japanese scientist, I think? Couldn't understand his English too well. It's raving about Maito something. There's his hymen over here. Maito? Oh, is it mitochondria? Yeah, cell that makes energy from oxygen. Might have heard about this at school. Yeah, biology classes. Researcher from a museum. My eyes are a bit funky. It's a separate eye tracking for each eye now, so it's kinda... It may be a bit weird at times. Okay, let's see. Oh, he's got a car. I really like the soundtrack in this game. It's quite something. Parasite Eve 2 also has quite nice soundtrack. Might play it eventually as well. We'll see. Okay, so we can actually go to the museum now. I kinda wish to play the third game as well, but I'm not sure if I can emulate it. We're going to the Museum of Natural History. Dr. Hans Klemp will be there. Dr. Klemp. His area of research. According to the papers, he's working on a new theory. Mitochondria is something, but it seems to cover the whole genetic spectrum. That's odd, to have a PhD and be working in a museum, yeah. Antisocial and doesn't like to waste time outside research, okay, I see. Oh, sorry, hiccups. Oh great, we're gonna have a grand time with this one. Yeah, I know where you're going with this. Just be careful this time, huh? the press conference. Yeah, that was quite a show. Daniel, why do you kiss the chief's butt? You joined the force at the same time, didn't you? Yeah, but that was years ago. Now he's my boss. American Museum of Natural History, okay. This is like New York City. They actually have a Statue of Liberty here as well. It's been a while since I visited the museum. I do believe it's all based on real locations, I'm not sure. Dinosaur exhibit. Oh, are we gonna fight some dinosaurs? And looks like it's closed, okay. Oh, so it is based on real stuff, so that's good to know. Oh, you are! Kinda wish to visit it one day. Like a dream of mine. Okay, let's see. How are you doing? Doing okay, pretty cold today. How about yourself? New York City, I believe. Yeah, an IPD. We're looking for a Dr. Clamp. He works here. Sure does. As a matter of fact, he's up here in his room right now. Did he do something? Nah, we're just gonna talk to him. Shouldn't take too long. Okay. Place is pretty creepy without any people. The research lab on the second floor. Alright, let's see. Do we maybe have any loot in here? We can actually save, I believe. Notebooks on the counter, let's see. Should be that any? I like how the guard just goes for her number. Okay. Yeah, let's save our progress. Right, data, yeah. I believe it's at level 6. Which is quite nice. Alright, let's see about that research. Let's open, let's check it out. Okay, that doesn't seem too good. Oh, he's actually okay, okay. Dr. Clamp. I'd like to ask you a few questions. Are you looking for clues concerning the incident? Oh, so she actually remembers something of... Well, he might have been... that guy who did all the human experimentation. Okay. I did people without laying a finger, yeah. And transformed to a monster. And mentioned Petachondria. We were hoping you would supply us with some info. So yeah, it's like a separate organism that lives in symbiosis with the human body, according to this game. Kinda like a parasite, you know? Parasite, Eve. I like the looks they exchange. It's they can't believe this guy. Two hundred thousand volts. Oh Jesus! Heat energy as well. I see. One thousand 600 degrees. I do assume it's Fahrenheit. Several hundred mitochondria present within a single cell. If all were to begin functioning at the same time, tremendous amount of energy would be generated and released. Melting the human into a puddle of fluid. Oh, so we're gonna have that happen as well. Just a fair warning, you know. Not just self-ignition, but also kind of like, what would you call it? Kind of like melting wax. Sort of reminds me of Secure Contain Protect 001, Dr. Locke's proposal, you know? Where the day breaks and all that. Okay, let's see. That we need a bit of 100 to leave, but in the end we just use them for energy, right? Now that's quite a long dialogue. Okay, so it seems like mitochondria is also what causes us to die of old age, according to this guy. Okay, let me actually they have quite a discussion. Yeah, sorry about that, I didn't actually expect there to be so much dialogue. A single woman in Africa, oh. Mitochondria Eve. Oh, sorry, I skipped one. Okay. He doesn't explain much, though. Okay, so let's see. Can actually go to some other place now? Maybe back to NAPD? It's quite nice music as well. Daniel is quite mad. Oh, we got a situation going on. Oh, it's this time it's a police station, it seems like. Okay, sorry. I had to adjust myself. My chair. Okay, so do we finally get to experience some gameplay, maybe? Okay, let's see. That way? I couldn't actually read that, it was so fast. Do we need to go here? I do believe it's the second po- no way, it is over here, yeah. It's quite a lot of dialogue to go through. Last night incident and the concert was cancelled. It's not that another massacre happened again. Oh, Central Park, yeah. Oh, I remember this part. I do believe it's kinda difficult. Oh no, his son and his ex-wife. Oh no. That's not good. I hope the kid is gonna be okay. Oh, hi Jessam. How are you doing? I'm back to my childhood game, which is Parasite Eve. Oh, we got another mod permit. It's a survival horror game from Square Enix. Yeah, I'm fine. I do believe I'm gonna play quite a bunch of survival horror. It's one of my favorite genres. Yeah. Genre, sorry. My English. Okay, let's see. Can we actually go to Central Park now? Oh, kinda reminds me of Ghostbusters. Oh, my left eye. Okay, quite a fast tempo. Yeah, she wants to gather a lot of people. Yeah, hopefully Ben is gonna be okay. Oh, really? I didn't know that. Okay. I actually thought I have more of a Russian accent, but well, okay. Oh, Daniel. Oh, Jesus. So he can't actually get close because of self-combustion. Oh no. Yeah, leave it all to me. I'm the main protagonist, come on. Alright. So we do have quite an open space here. Oh, the music. Okay. Oh, when I say English, huh? Okay. Oh. actually skipped that, but it seems like we can save. Huh? Using the left stick instead of D-pad is kinda difficult. Oh, we have a chest here. Some medicine. Oh, and our first encounter here. A snake. Yeah. Okay, so two of them actually. We do have an M16 now, which seems to be doing similar damage to pistol we had before. So the game is basically based on this energy bar we have in the upper right corner, I believe. And we do have some superpower from Mitochondria, I think. Some parasite powers that we can use to heal and attack. Okay. Oh, it's quite a long way. So let's see. Okay, we don't have any new items just yet. Oh, it's a zoo. Sorry, hiccups. P8. Wait, is that a grenade launcher? Or a pistol? Sorry, hiccups. Oh, seems to be a pistol. Okay. Not sure why I thought it was a grenade launcher, to be honest. Let's go with M16 for now. Okay, another encounter. Are those ravens? Okay, let's shoot them both. It does quite a lot of damage. You might want to use a medicine after this fight. Yeah. Some junk? Oh, I didn't mean to pick it up. Oh, come on. Okay, I'm not gonna ask about it. You know, you can actually get images as a gift as well, so it's okay. Let's see. Oh, sorry, pause to the game for a second. Oh, we got another burned body here. Yeah, I'm not saying anything, but okay. you save the progress? Yeah, sure. I kinda wish I had my own images. I might eventually have them. I do still keep contact with my artist. Yeah, that seems to be a dead body. Burned one. So this game is quite gruesome, I'm gonna warn you in advance. There's gonna be quite a gruesome scene in this park, I believe. It's all body horror, you know? Japanese people seem to love that kind of thing. Yeah, same next to the dead body. Surely nothing funky over here. Okay. Ah, was stuck there for a second. Right, another battle. Oh, this time we have some kind of monkey, I believe. Yeah, reject humanity, return to monkey. Thank you. I used to hate my accent, but just learned to accept it eventually. Okay, we got some ammunition. Yeah, okay, we've got full HP. Oh, let's see. I need a key. So let's just head back, I guess. Some people love my voice, some people dislike it. I'm not sure, to be honest, what to think of it. Yeah, it's kind of funny. Okay, so we've got quite a lot of enemies here now, actually. Ouch! That's quite a lot of damage. And he didn't even use his left arm for it. Oh. Okay, so this is like a detached boomerangs kind of thing. Okay. Oh, we leveled up. That's good. Okay, let's see. We might want to use a medicine. We seem to be running out of inventory space as well. So can I actually discard the junk? I don't believe we actually have a use for it. Yeah, what did I expect? I surely did not expect a boomerang, to be honest. But okay. Oh, so we actually made it back here. 15 ammo. I might wanna go that way. Oh, they can do that with a banana. Yeah, bananas can be used that way, I believe. Never tried it though. Okay, so what is that? It looks like... I don't even know, to be honest, what to call it. Jesus. Some kind of grass tentacle? seems like it. Jeez, it's kind of gross. Okay. Oh, we actually are out of HP almost. Oh Jesus, we are poisoned. Okay, which should I use first? Let's use the cure from poison. Ah, no! Oh no! Oh, my first death is in this game. Game over. Yeah, 100% sure. Okay, we can actually continue. It should be close by. Let's be a little bit more careful now. Okay, I do believe we still need to go over here though. Okay, so we seem to have a new bulletproof vest. Let me check. Yeah, it seems to be better stats. Okay, another monkey fight. Let's get close and personal. Try to shoot it from behind as well. Okay, some ammunition. Now we know where we need to go, so it should be faster. A tool, huh? Can I actually use it? Tune up weapon armor, yeah. Let's tune M16. Oh, we can actually boost its stats. A new gaming desk, that sounds exciting. I do have a gaming chair now, but I use a regular wooden desk. No, I wouldn't like to drop an item here. Oh, okay, wait, what happened to M16? Jesus, did I destroy my item? I destroyed my best weapon. Oh, I didn't mean to do it. Jesus, seems like we boosted the gun actually. Yeah, it seems to have better stats now. Oh, I didn't mean to do it. I meant for it to be the other way around. Oh, jeez. Okay, I guess we'll have to use a gun now. A handgun. Okay, we get this mini again. Yeah, we might die here, so it's okay. Oh, jeez. You know, whatever doesn't stop the game only makes me stronger, so battle experience, you know? The spinning is it's looking kinda gross. It can actually poison us as well. Oh jeez. Okay, we are almost dead, to be honest. We can slow them as well. Oh, come on. It's kinda tough. Has lots of HP. Yeah, I did that, you know. Some poisoning cloud. And it's got tentacles of all things, it's kinda weird. Okay. We might actually make it out alive. We do have a single bullet though, it's oh jeez. Okay. Yeah, I wouldn't like to use such a word, you know. I like to keep it as formal as possible. It's just I prefer not use any terms that might be offensive, you know. Okay, let's see. That seems closed. Okay, so we might wanna go this way. Ja, okay. Wow, that's quite a long way. Sorry, hiccups. Are those snakes now? I only got a single bullet though. Sorry, I actually got the Discord notifications off while I stream, but I am on Discord all the other time. You can actually call me anytime you'd like. I'm always open to a conversation on Discord. Well, I'm not streaming, obviously. Okay. Did we get poisoned in this fight? I believe we might have. Okay. Seems like there's no poison now though. We have a chest here. Medicine. I would like to eventually grow my Discord community. Not sure how to do it, to be honest. I'm kinda new to the whole thing. Okay, 15 ammo. Okay, did we... Okay, this is a new place, right? It's a lion statue here. Some benches. And some snakes and ravens. Back. Okay, they seem to be going. They seem to be doing good. This fight is going well. Might wanna avoid poison though. Because I don't think we have an antidote. Oh jeez, that was close. A level up. Oh, we actually got power of detoxication now. Yeah, I'd appreciate any help. Because I sort of don't know how to grow a Discord community, you know? Okay, we need a key. We might wanna go this way. Oh, we're actually back here. Or is this a new place? We got some ammunition. And a fight. Okay, another monkey. Ah, jeez, this time he actually got us with his banana thingy. Oh, come on. I wanna get rid of birds first. They seem kind of in my face. Okay, let's take care of him now. Okay, see you later, Jason. Okay, I might wanna heal up here. Let me see, I actually have medicine that restores 90 HP. So I might wanna go for this instead. Wow, it's just junk. I'm not sure what it's used for. Can we actually... Maybe I upgrade our weaponry or something? No? Okay. Yeah, that seems to be the same place. Oh, I didn't mean to go up here. Actually, where do we need to go? Let's try going back. Okay, we might have the key now. Let me check. Ah, no, we don't actually have a key. We do still have a mod permit that I forgot to use. Okay, another fight. Two monkeys now. Oh, no. Okay. Almost there. With one of them. Yep. They don't seem to have too much HP. Not like that grass thingy. Alright. A level up. And some ammo. Is that anything we can use? Nope. And I can't go this way. Jesus, I'm a little confused, to be honest. Do we need to go in here? I don't believe we need a key, yeah. Where to? Okay, let's try going this way now. Ah, another fight. Quite a lot of them, actually. Okay, shoot that bird first. I guess it's good for leveling up, which we do want to do. Not that we have an easier time, but it sort of takes some time and effort as well. Okay, let's heal up. Oh, and the energy bar is actually below 80 gauge. And our HP. So that's good to know. So it's the right bottom one. No, that's not looking too good. So the middle one is our HP. My avatar is blocking quite a bit, but you can actually see the numbers. Okay, let's actually use the medicine now. I wish I had a map. Sorry, a bit of a hiccup. Oh, don't tell me that grass thingy again. Oh, two of them. Jeez. Okay, we actually got detoxification now, so it might go easier this time. Might wanna get close to do more damage. Yeah, that seems to have done. Those farts, come on. No gas clouds, please. Okay, level up. Build 2. Nice. Oh, I didn't actually take the antidote. Okay, could I please maybe try opening this door? No? Okay, have we actually tried this way? It seems to be going back. Okay, what about this one? No? Yeah, it seems to be an invisible wall. So I might actually wanna head in this direction. Okay, we're just going back this way. Yes, I see. So I wonder where we can find the key. Should be somewhere around this area. Oh, I don't want to drop an item. Maybe that lion statue. Okay, anybody around here? Doesn't seem like it. Okay. Oh, I don't think we have actually gone this way before. Oh no, we actually have. Another encounter. Okay, who is it this time? Some ravens and a snake. Just like before. In the same place. Okay, I wanna shoot the snake first. Let's get them ravens. It takes quite a bunch of time. It's all fine though. Yay! Okay, I do actually only want ammo. Seems like junk just takes inventory space. And can we actually heal up? Let's see, yes we can. I still need a key. Where can I find it? It's kind of confusing. Actually, let me Google it. I had a playthrough open. A walkthrough, actually. Let me see. So this is day 2, I believe. Fusion, yeah. Central Park. It's a door for a witch, just reach the door. Space on our camera angle to the desert room. Oh, so actually... Wait a moment. We might have... no, we don't actually have the zoo key yet. Oh. another big fight, okay. Okay, I'm not actually sure which one I shot first. Okay, we seem to be doing well. Just because I go around in circles, we might actually get a big enough level for this area of the game. Oh, that was quite a bunch of damage. Might want us stick a bit further away. We took a bunch of junk. Okay, let me actually see, do we have a medicine? Nope. Might wanna use heal too then. Okay, so according to a walkthrough on IGN, we should have a Zuki around this area in the drawer. So I actually have to go back here. Yeah. Let's see. Oh, we can actually go this way. Might be inside one of these, maybe. Oh yes. Jesus, how was I supposed to know that? Come on. Ah. Oh. If I hadn't googled a walkthrough, I would be stuck here for a while. Okay, we got the Zuki now. Let me actually save. In a different slot, preferably. Okay, we got 4 levels, I believe. After that, save. And we can actually go for this room now. Another encounter. Ah, the monkeys. Okay. Let's shoot this one. Ah, no, 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 no. Okay, let's try to circle it. Shoot it from behind. The game does seem to have critical hits, which are yellow, and normal hits, which are white. So like that one. Right, we do actually seem to be doing well with that pistol. Sorry, hiccups. Can't control them, to be honest. Okay, let's see, we have a chest over here. And another fight. It's time to snakes. Ouch, did we get poisoned? Nope. Doesn't seem like it. Okay, that one. Okay, we got one. Just one left. Alright, level up. And some medicine. It's good. How many types of rainforest snakes? Some are poisonous, but most are not. Okay. Look for the brown monkey, one of our many playful rainforest friends. Oh, so that is a monkey. Yeah. The giant worms of South America are very important to the rainforest. Oh, so that's a worm. was wondering what it was with tentacles and all that. Seems to be a South America war. Okay. Did I actually read it as South African? Can't recall. Okay, so we do have a bunch of items here. But my inventory is full. Yeah, I would like to exchange it. Let's see, medicine too. Do have quite a lot of junk. Cure from poison. And what's that? Oh, defense blast. Let's actually use it. On this first, I believe. Do you still have it? Yep. Okay. We might wanna head for the door that was locked. Okay, I'm actually gonna be right back. Just 1 minute, please. I'll be right back at you. Okay, I'm not sure why the game window isn't on at the moment. Let me see. Okay, here we go. So we need to head that way, I believe. Yeah, but this way. And we might have another cutscene incoming. Okay, let's see. All of the animals have escaped. Oh, you're just telling me this now? Another charred body? I can't actually expect that. Sorry, I had to adjust myself a little bit. So let's see. Yeah, I do believe there's a cutscene incoming. Quite a gruesome one as well. So holiday season brings joy to us all. And this Christmas will be the most special of all. Special because I will no longer be under the control of host, as I have since the dawn of time. Humans are weak. Mitochondria can self-evolve. Mitochondria must now take over the nucleus. Oh my god, it's that cutscene. That's quite a lot of people. Ah, this is quite gruesome, Jesus. Oh my god. Yeah, thankfully I have streams set to mature audiences, so it should be okay. Yeah, we have to stop her. Even though it might be a bit too late for that. Okay, how do we actually get backstage though? We need to go this way? Yeah, seems like it. Backstage. Why are you doing this? You again, but you're too late. Do not ruin my plans as you did last night. Stop! Okay, so she seems to have gone this way. Okay, so over here. There's a chest here. I wonder what's ammo. Okay. Huh? Oh, this is kind of confusing a little bit. Oh no, is that a bear? Jesus Christ. Okay. Oh my god. It's got some electricity attacks. Okay. Let's actually see if we can slow him down. Sorry, I usually mute my microphone when that happens, it's just been a bit too sudden. Okay, 15 ammo. And I do believe we can actually save here. Yeah, I would like to save my progress. Yeah, let's override this file. Let's see, that's the information disk. Ah, another chest. Some more ammunition. Okay, can we actually go this way? No? Yeah, don't seem like it. Okay, we need to head back. Mm-hmm. Alright, so it seems quite a long way. You might wanna... Okay, so there's only one way here. Oh, but she might have turned here? Not sure. It's quite a big place. Okay, which way now? Let's go this way. Alright, that was actually the right one. Huh. Okay, there's a chest here. Don't think I can get to it though. It seems like we might need to take a different path to it. But she has gone this way, so I'm gonna assume that's where we need to go. Okay, who is it this time? Just four ravens. Okay. Oh, that's actually quite a difficult fight. I don't really know how to position myself here. Maybe it should be okay though. Okay, we got one. That should be another one, yeah. Oh, only one left. So next shot should do it. Oh, we missed. Oh, come on. It actually goes out of range, so we might need to chase it down. Okay. Oh no, I didn't mean to pick up junk. Come on. Okay. Go on, bridge, why not? Another encounter. A bear and two snakes. Oh geez, this might be difficult. Yeah, let's actually heal up. Didn't do much. Okay, so let's actually get rid of snakes first. I do believe they have less HP. Oh Jesus, that's quite a bunch of damage. They seem to have gotten poison as well. Okay, we might need detoxication. I believe we have a cure here, okay. Okay, so this snake first. Ouch, ouch! Okay, might wanna use this medicine now. Let's see. Let's go for the snake. Oh no, no, you don't. You might take quite a bunch of. Okay. Not sure why it's facing that way. Okay. Oh, we got a bunch of ammunition. Let's see if I can heal up here. Yep. Hmm. This game might be quite a long one, judging from how much stuff we have to do. This, however, might just be the most long level. Most open space and all that, most encounters. But it's only day two. Okay. Not sure what I picked up, to be honest. There's a chest here. Oh, that's nice. Sorry, hiccups. Oh. Okay, so do we wanna go this way? Seems like it. No. Two ravens and a worm, okay. I didn't mean to shoot it. It was, I mean, for a raven. Okay, let's take the other one. Yeah, quite some clouds. I do actually wanna use a detoxication item, maybe? No? Okay, let's use our power then. We should be careful here, we ain't got much HP left. Oh, come on. We actually dodged that one. Oh, that's good to level up. Barrier. Uses parasite energy to absorb damage. Okay, I want some ammo. Yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I would like to save my progress here. I actually received a telegram message, just one second. Okay, oh, so these are worms, and that thing was something else, okay. Now this seems like a boss fight. They do quite a bit of damage though. Ouch. Okay, we might wanna heal up. We actually ain't got that much HP. And I might wanna move my avatar a little bit to the left. Okay. That does quite a bit of damage. And they seem to be quite tough as well, in terms of HP. Okay, we might get one of them though, yeah. I do believe it's just one left. No, two, three? Oh, come on. Mm-hmm. Okay, we got another one. I believe that was outside our effective range. Okay, we need to heal up. Okay. Let's take care of this one. Ah, I missed. Actually, shot the ground. Oh, 46 damage, nice. Ouch, ouch. That hurts. By quite a bunch. We might wanna heal up again. Oh. Okay. Another 46 damage crit. No target for now, okay. Oh, we got another one. Just one left, I believe. Mm. 31. Not a crit though. Oh, that's quite a big one. Oh jeez, and quite a lot of damage as well. Need to heal up. Okay. Ah. Okay, we need to get close. 51. Come on, come on, Aya. Ah. Okay. Not sure how much we did back then. 31. Hmm. Alright. A level up. Actually quite a bunch of stuff. I might wanna exchange this item with some junk here. Let's actually use that defense item. At least one. Actually, let's use all of them, why not? I mean, I know we can find something better eventually, but for now that will have to do. How much HP do we have? We do actually wanna heal up again, yeah. Okay. Your genes are stronger than I thought. Come, my dear, let's go for a ride. Doesn't sound like a good idea, but okay. She just goes for it, like... Oh no, the horse on fire. Why be on the human side? Seems like another boss fight. Why not? I'm a human, yeah. Arrogant with them and not me. What? Okay, no explanation needed, I guess. And that does seem like a boss fight. Does seem to be a boss fight, yeah. Oh, that's quite something. Can't believe... I don't believe I could actually dodge it. I could dodge that one, probably. Hmm? Okay. Can I? Okay, we can actually dodge it. No. No, target. 48 damage, nice. We dodge the weapon by pure luck. That one is all skill though. Another 48 damage crit.
Ouch.
That should do it. Okay, let's see. Seems you still don't know who I am. Well, if you don't know, you're a mitochondria, Will. Why, you were drawn to the opera. What are you talking about? Here, let me explain directly. Now stop! If you join forces, all the other mitochondria in the world will...
Stop!
Okay. Quite an ominous presence. Okay, so we go down the memory lane. We do seem to receive some explanation now. Maybe. Okay. Hi, oh, yeah, answer me. Oh, Ben is okay. That's good. Aren't you going to be at the concert here? Yeah? She was all weird, huh? What do you mean, Ben? So the three of us would be together? That's so sweet. That's why you came to get me. I went to the stage, but she freaked out. Oh no. What do you mean she freaked out? Oh, sorry, my eye. I got near the stage and started to feel sick. I wanted to go home. Mom wasn't herself that she left and everyone else went too. No, she died. Rain. Didn't actually get to see her. Casualties were much worse this time. Cannot put the lives of citizens in jeopardy any longer. We have orders to evacuate all citizens out of Manhattan. Fortunately, most people are out of the city for Christmas. So what do we do so? They'll stay and assist in neutralizing evil. Shouldn't we leave it to the army, yeah? They're the ones that are supposed to be protecting the city. The sky. Any word from Maya? Doesn't seem like it. Damn it, where could she be? Daniel, I need you to help evacuate the citizens. She's our only hope against this thing now. I'm going back to look for her. It's quite nice of you, Daniel. Didn't we stop him so? He's lost Lorraine, he will find Aya, you do help with the evacuation. A news spread quick in this police department. Where did she go here? Yeah. Kev. Okay, she's gonna take care of Ben. Not sure the point of talk. Is this cutscene necessary? Don't believe I can skip it. It's Shiva. Ah, and it's kinda cute. Okay, so I go back here. I do believe this is where army gets involved, actually. Let's see. Okay. What is that? Not sure what I'm looking at. How many times do I get to tell you? We've blocked this off. You won't even find a cat on the street. I've told you, I've already contacted the police about this matter. What? I'm not getting anywhere with my English. You kinda like me? Okay. Hey, you Chinese? No, I'm Japanese. Oh, Nanda? Nihonjin desu ka? Not sure if I spelled that correctly at all. Okay. Oh yes, can you speak Japanese? Choto dake na. Are desu ka? This is my first time speaking Japanese. Okay. I'm Kunihiko Maeda. Hey, if you can't speak the language, go back to your country. That's kinda xenophobic. Oh, take it easy, man. It's bad for your heart. I'm getting hot. Oh no. Self-combustion. I guess it's now or never. Oh, he totally used the situation to his advantage. Spontaneous human combustion, I believe that's correct. Oh, welcome back, Jason. I was actually stuck at that part for quite a long time, but we actually made some progress. There's been a bunch of cutscenes, which you will be able to see on video on demand. They are quite gruesome, so you haven't missed anything too pleasant, you know. Okay, so let's see. Oh yeah, there was a kind of like a movie with people melting, like literally turning into a puddle. It was quite a gruesome one. I'm not sure if I'm making sense, to be honest. I've been speaking for a lot of time now. A hospital. As a stream might have turned it into a snooze fest by this point. But you gotta do what you gotta do to complete this game. Oh, you're finally awake? Who are you? I'm Kunihiko Maeda. I'm a scientist from Japan. He found you? Oh, is that Daniel? Yeah, that's Daniel. Okay. There's no one out there but cops. It's a ghost town. Never seen anything like it. I'm playing some Captain Basa. Yeah, I'm not sure what that is, to be honest. Captain Tsubasa. Sounds kind of funny. Okay. Never seen anything like it. Pretty creepy, if you ask me. Where is Evo? What happened to the people in Central Park? Oh, it's an anime. I see. Ben was okay, but... Oh, so Ben is actually okay. His son made it through. Not his ex-wife, though. The rest of the audience, well, they just disappeared. Yeah. Disappeared? You mean they weren't ignited? They all melted into slime and became one big mass. Yeah, it was brutal. That's something new. Nothing like that happened in Japan. Japan? Similar thing happened in Japan several years ago. An old one, but a classic anime. I'm gonna take a look at it eventually. I kinda wanna watch something new. Although it wasn't as grandiose in scale as this one. Okay, give us the details, yeah. It all started when a scientist's wife was involved in a car accident. Scientists tried to culture her liver cells in order to keep her alive. And he named them Eve. Hmm. The cells multiplied, and her mitochondria eventually took over her physical body. Ah, please do let me know if my speech is a bit brr. Cause, to be honest, I've been talking for quite a long time now. I'm sorry, I had a bit of a hiccup. Eve tried to give birth to an ultimate being. What kind of being? The being imitated from the liver cells can maintain her body for long. Before the accident occurred, his wife had registered to have her organs donated. So after the accident, they were transplanted into a young girl. Oh, so that's the backstory. And even implanted a fertilized egg in the young girl who gave birth to an ultimate being. Jesus Christ. I was extremely interested in this and went to his lab so that I could continue research. After hearing about this incident, I had to fly over here. Yeah, what the hell is going on? Oh, so last year they made a game for console and PC, I see. Might wanna check that out as well. Let me stretch a little. Stretch my spine a little. Hey, are you okay? Yeah, I'm fine. But that monster had gotten a hold of you, but it was too late. Football, huh? Well, there is... yeah, Russia is not very good at football, to be honest. Well, I mean, let's be clear here, it's quite a mess here. We're more into hockey, you know? When I felt Eve, something inside of me felt like it was being ignited. People do actually like football here, it's just that we're not very good at it. Okay. No, she's the only one that isn't affected. I think I may be a monster like her. Oh, come on. Ah, mein Ei. Where do you think you're going? Even if I'm a monster, I don't ever want to kill you, Daniel, please. Could never forgive myself if I killed you. You're no monster, are you? That's kinda close and personal. You're my best partner, I am Brea. Oh, there's actually a chest here. So can we actually move now? Not yet. Maya. Her sister? I presume a younger sister. Okay, day three. You know what? Let me actually save here. Okay. Yeah, I would like to save on this spot. We are level 14. That's good. We've been playing for quite some time now. So I think I'm gonna take a little break. This stream has turned into quite a snooze fest, to be honest. It doesn't seem like anybody is watching. I'm not sure though, I cannot see the viewer account. I just know who's in chat, and that's about it. And I only know this from messages, so please do write me some if you are here watching. But for now, I'm gonna take a little break. So, thank you very much for tuning in. Thank you very much for watching. And as always, I will see you next time. Bye bye.